Nice to see you again. I welcome you all once again. Okay, so I am here to tell you the revelation that God gave to me about coming election, coming next year presidential election in Nigeria. So God gave me this revelation very clear about this coming election. So, and I believe that it is good for me to share it. It is a good one for me to share it for all of you to hear, because I don't like to talk my own until God spoke to me, until God revealed to me. So I want to tell you so that you be aware and be alert. So it is our time to take it back. It is time. It is back. Okay, so I want to give you this, tell you this revelation that God gave to me. I was in the spirit. So God took me in the spirit to Nigeria. Behold, the election was going on. APC, PDP, AAC is the three party that was strong, that was very strong, and they competing for who will take over the presidential seat. So it happened that when the voting was going on, so AAC of Showore was pulling weight. Seriously, was pulling weight. This revelation I'm giving to you is nothing but truth. I'm telling you here. Just listen. So they are, AAC was the one that is the strongest, pulling weight. People cannot believe it. People can't believe what is happening. So he gave APC and PDP a very long gap. He gave them a very long pole, very long gap. So it's like, it is like 90% leading, and the APC is like 40%, PDP is very back, is back. So he gave them poll. So immediately APC noticed that AAC, Mr. Showole, you know, is winning, that the poll is too much. A heavy violent, they just mobilize armed men, armed people, and they begin to throw. What I saw was heavy stone, throwing stone to all the people that was voting for AAC, voting for Mr. Showole. They begin to throw a heavy stone, a heavy violence, and I have never seen before. It was heavy. The violence was too much, and it sprang up from APC. APC, Buhari, they stay up commotion, they stay up trouble, they stay up. That is, they don't want the result to be announced, because they know that they have failed, they have lose. PDP did not come near at all. So APC, what that was given to from Buhari, so they begin to throw stone, begin to throw heavy stone to the voters, people that are voting for APC, throwing stone for the booth, every booth where AAC is where they put the booth for AAC. APC was busy with their thug, with thug men, thug. I have never seen this thug before in my life. Begin to throw stone, sending stone from every area. It was coming from every angle. The violence was great. But in that place, all the supporters of Mr. Showole stand firm. They are not being moved. Upon all the violence that was going on, all the supporters of AAC, Mr. Showole, everybody stand firm in that place. Voting, keep on supporting AAC. You see, this thing I'm telling you now, it sounds stupid. But the way God does his own thing is a miracle. You know, God does the incredible. Our God does impossibility becomes possible when it comes to our God. Right now, it looks, you know, in the eyes of the people, You know, if you ask people right now, they will tell you it's APC or PDP that is the contender, you know, that is the heavyweight that people know. Nobody brings AAC into the matter. But in the realm of the spirit, AAC is putting weight. AAC is putting weight. And God gave me this to read for all of you that love good, that want that nation, that great nation called Nigeria to be good, that want to see evil eliminated, that want to see wickedness and the abominable thing and the immorality thing and corruption that we are seeing in that nation. All of you that want to see it end, that doesn't want it to continue, that said no to APC, no to PDP, all of you that stands in truth, stands in righteousness, stands in justice, and believe that our God is the chief judge, that our God is the righteous God, and it's time for him to prove himself. All of you that love AAC, love good, love truth, listen to this that I want to read now. I want to read this for you to understand. What people did not think that will happen, I'm seeing it happening. I don't see with the eyes of men. I don't support fools. I don't support criminals. I don't support bloodsuckers. I don't support evil people. I support somebody that I know that is doing good, and I know that is after good. The person I know that love good. The person that I know that is carrying the poor and the needy in the inside of him or her is the person I support. And I have seen it, AAC, come 2019. I'm seeing something. Let us hear this. This is what God gave to me. As I said to you, that the gap, AAC, Mr. Showole, gave APC and PDP was great. It was great that APC talks was throwing stone from every corner. They stay up a heavy violence. They stay up. But that problem, that trouble, we eat them up. Listen to what I want to read for you right now. Just listen. This is what God gave to me after this wonderful revelation about come next year presidential election in Nigeria. I'm doing Psalm 129 now, right now. Psalm 129 in backup of my revelation. Anything God gave to me, I must say it in his word. Listen as I read this Psalm 129. Many a times they have afflicted us from our youth. Many a times APC and PDP have afflicted us from our youth. Let Nigerians now say, many a times they have afflicted us from our youth. Many a times APC and PDP have afflicted us from our youth. Yet they have not prevailed against us. The prowess, APC and PDP, the prowess plowed on our back. They made their furrows long. The Lord is righteous. The Lord is righteous. Our God is righteous. The Lord is righteous. He has caught in pieces. He has caught in pieces the cords of the wicked, the cords of APC and the PDP. The Lord is righteous. Our God is the righteous King. The chief judge in heaven, the chief judge that stayed in heaven, judging righteously. The Lord is righteous. He has cut in pieces the cords of APC and the PDP. He has cut in pieces the cords of the wicked. Let all those who hate our great country, Nigeria, let all those who hate AAC, Mr. Showole, let all those who hate the good thing that the Lord is doing in our great nation, Nigeria, and in the whole universe, in the whole world. Let all those who hate Zion, who hate the church of Jesus Christ, be put to shame. and turn back. Do you know that the Lord has cut off the cords of the wicked that want to stop what God wants to do next year? God wants to turn things around. There's no amount of their hooliganism that will stop it. There's no amount of their shooting that will stop it. There's no amount of their killing that can stop it. There's no amount of their bribery and corruption that will stop it. Listen very carefully. All of them that doesn't want good to happen, all of them will perish now. All of them will be in the world of the dead. And the counsel of our God stands forever. Many are the counsel of men. Many are the counsel of Buhari. Many are the counsel of the dead APC, dead Buhari, and PDP, all of them. Many are their counsel. Many are the counsel of the evil men and the evil women. But the counsel of God, but the counsel of the Almighty stands forever. I want to finish it just now. Listen. See, but the Lord is righteous. He has cut, I'm reading Psalm 129 in confirmation of this revelation. The Lord is righteous. He has cut in pieces the cause of the wicked. Let all those who hate Zion, who hate the Church of Jesus Christ, who hate AAC, who hate our great country, be put to shame. Who hate the beautiful world that God created and said it was good. Those that is making it evil, those that hated this world that God created, there's no room again for them. I'm talking to you. Listen. Let all those who hate Zion be put to shame and turn back. Let them be as the grass on the housetops, which withers before it grows up, with which the reaper does not fill his hand, nor he who binds sheaves his arms. Neither let those who pass by them say, the blessing of the Lord be upon you. We bless you, AAC. We bless you, God. I bless you, God's children. I bless you, the good people, the good youth of Nigeria that is standing and saying no. No to corruption. No to killings. No to evil. No to bribery and corruption. No to deceit. No to evil, wickedness, immorality. No to torments. I say, God bless you. We bless you in the name of God. I bless you, Nigerian youths, that is standing for truth, that is standing for AAC, that is standing for the truth, that is standing for righteousness, that want a change, that want the real change to take place. I say, God said, blessing is for you. Blessing awaits for all of you that love God. Not a fake pastor. Not the one that go and take 10 million. Take bribe. Not all, I'm not talking about them. There's no blessing for them. I'm not talking about the one that is joining them in killing the innocent Christian. I'm not talking about that one. I'm not talking about the one that is lying with the name of the Lord. I'm talking about somebody who loves truth, who love the new thing that the Lord is doing, who love AAC, because AAC is the answer. I bless you, Mr. Shore. We bless God, the Almighty bless you as you. And help you to win so that you can bring out the good things for the good people of Nigeria. So God has spoken and nothing will change it. Let us keep on praying. If you love truth, if you love righteousness, you want a new Nigeria, you want things to turn around for good, spread this video, spread this, let them hear it. All of us use Psalm 129 to pray. This is what God gave to me. Psalm 129. Spread this video. Spread all over Nigeria. Let the youths, the aged, the old, the young, as long as you are a Nigerian citizen, as long as you love God, please use Psalm 129, to pray. And pray for the will of God to be done in Nigeria. Psalm 129, 1 to end. Is the backup of this revelation God gave to me. They can't stop us. Nobody can stop the counsel of God, what God wants to do now in Nigeria, in the whole Africa, and in the whole world. Our God reigns forever. Righteousness is the foundation of his throne. So God bless you. spread the video. Let people, let the youth, let everybody hear this and know that God is supporting a man who stands in truth. And God will do it when all of us join hands together and say yes. And we hear this and know that God is at work. It looks like nothing is happening, but in the realm of the spirit, AAC is pulling weight. And I'm so happy. God bless you all.